Hey everyone, thanks for joining me. I'm Grub Boss. We're continuing our playthrough of God of War. In the last video, we just stopped at this point here, so we're gonna continue and save the one lady that was taken away by the harpies. And yeah, if you haven't already, click that subscribe button and follow along. Okay, so we were here before. Like the beginning. Oh, did we get those? That chest up there, I don't think. I see there's chests like right there though. Oh, can we break that down? No. Okay, let's try and get that. Oh. Okay, so we got a shimmy on the side there. But for some reason it's not letting me hit the corner I need. That frickin' cliff part. Oh, we got it. We got it. Perfect. Sweet new feather. This must be like a Gorgon eye. Yeah. Now we get to upgrade our health again. Sweet. Okay. Okay, let's see if we can save that lady. Damn it, guys, we were doing good. There we go. Oh, one more. Damn it, dude. Is that it, finally? Of course not. Okay, let's grab this. Temple of the Oracle. It's like we mainly need magic. Let's not use that one yet. We might need it. It's a pretty sweet looking building. Oh, what's that? Some sort of grave?
Kratos! Help me!
Fucking harpies. Okay, what do we got? Goddamn harpies. Go away. No. 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 We don't want to get caught, turned to stone with those friggin' things. Fuck another one. God. Finally.
Good, my boy. Good. Athena has chosen wisely. I knew it was so.
Who are you?
So, you have the blades, the skin as pale as the moon. You are the one indeed. Perhaps Athens will survive at that. But be careful. Don't want you dying before I'm done with this grave.
A grave? In the middle of a battle? Who will occupy it, old man?
You will, my son. Oh, I've got a lot of digging to do indeed. All will be revealed in good time. And when all appears to be lost, Kratos, I will be there to help.
Creepy old guy. Let's see, what can we upgrade before we continue up? Yeah, let's do this one. 15, 1, 5, 6, 7. That's an odd number. Okay, let's... wonder how we get up there. Because there's those chests. Maybe we can shimmy? Oh, okay. It didn't even look like we could jump there. That's one. I could have sworn I seen one on the other side too. Another Gorgonai. This is gonna be a phoenix feather. Okay. There we go. We can get this one now. Okay, let's see what's up here now. Long friggin' staircase, though. Oh, goddamn harpies. Okay, so it kind of looks like we have to close those openings. Assuming we have to use these. God damn it, guy.
Thank you.
Too bad that couldn't take him out. That would have been hilarious. Give us very many of those orbs, though. Okay, there's one. Next one. Damn it, dude. Fucking guys, man. Let's try and grab one of these, though. We need help. Okay, so we're not getting those orbs anymore from them. Looks like it's stopping it, so that's good. Now let's head up the stairs. There gonna be more damn harpies? Chest or anything are over here. Maybe this direction? Oh, what's that? Another Gorgon eye. Oh, I didn't even realize that was there. Is there something on the other side? Really had no idea those were there. Okay, let's go back this way just to double check. Oh, okay, we can't really cross anymore, so we'll go this way. Let's get to that other side over there. Fuck, this place is pretty unstable. Oh, what's on that there? Oh, nothing's up there. At least I think. Can we go over there? Oh, there is a chest. Another Gorgon eye. Yeah, it's a good thing I double checked that. You would have missed it. This one, can we walk on this? Actually, let's just keep going just in case. Because seeing as a Gorgon eye was in that window, maybe there's another window over here. Nope, nothing. It was still worth a look. we go. Okay, do we need health? No, we're good. Let's run this direction. There's some more guys. They seem like the weaker guys from the very beginning. Come on, guy. Get back here. Okay, who's left? Okay, there's that lady.
Kratos! Help me! Help! Kratos! Hurry!
That's really odd. She was like hanging from the rope and then the cutscene came back. And then she wasn't. It's so strange. Okay, so.
Kratos, hurry!
Okay, so it looks like we gotta use these platforms. We'll push it off the edge here. Shut up, lady. We're coming. Just double check what's down here first. So there's some chests at the top there. So we'll have to use platform to get over there. What's in here? A chest. Holy, another Gorgon Eye already. Nothing there. Okay, so it has to be like that tall. It kind of seems like we have to put both of the platforms on top of each other to even get that height. Let's try that out.
What are you doing? I'm up here.
My God, lady. Can we go behind it? No. Oh, perfect. They like line up exactly. Okay, so we'll go over here first. Let's grab those chests before anything. Just in case if we can't get back up. Thinking about, like, right here, maybe? That might be close enough. Fuck. It was a little short jump, though. Fuck, I've jumped right behind it. Let's try this again. Oh my god. Not even a hard part. There we go. Oh, can we climb on that? No. Okay. Now let's get up there. There we go. Now we should be able to reach that.
Kratos, find a way up! You have to get to me! Kratos, I'm slipping! You must get here quickly! I can help you! We can save Athens, but you must hurry!
Oh, we gotta go all the way around, it looks like. Okay, so we gotta get to that plate. Okay. And of course it's timed. I think we got plenty of time though. As long as we don't mess up.
Help me, Kratos, please!
We can make it. Oh, fuck. Fuck.
And with that act, Kratos set in motion the events that would lead to his downfall.
Kratos, as Athena herself has foretold. But you are late, perhaps too late to save Athens. Or is it Athens you have come to save?
No, I can't! We must not stop!
And when the Oracle looked into his soul, she saw a beast as well as a man. Once a captain in the Spartan army, Kratos had begun his command with only 50 soldiers. But soon his numbers grew to the thousands. His tactics were brutal, but effective. Drunk with power, he was feared by all, except one. His wife was the only one to brave his fury.
How much is enough, Kratos? When will it end?
When the glory of Sparta is known throughout the world.
The glory of Sparta. You did this for yourself.
His desire for conquest knew no bounds, but that which he desired would ultimately consume him.
By the gods, why would Athena send one such as you?
Stay out of my head!
Choose your enemies wisely, Kratos. Your brute strength alone will not be enough to destroy Ares. Only one item in the world will allow you to defeat a god. Pandora's box, which lies far beyond the walls of Athens, hidden by the gods across the desert to the east. But be warned, Kratos. Many have gone in search of Pandora's box. None have returned.
Okay, so I guess we gotta find Pandora's box now. Okay, let's go back up there. I think there was a chest, like, in the corner. At least we're not timed. I want to go up. There we go. That's a long way down. It looked like it was right here. Yeah, let's see what that is. Maybe it's a Gorgonite? No, Phoenix Feather. It's good too. Okay, at least that didn't hurt us. Let's head toward Pandora.
Go through the gates to the desert, Kratos. There begins the path to Pandora's box. It is the only way you will defeat Ares and save Athens.
Okay. Let's head down then. Oh, that's cool. Okay, which way are we going? Do we go up or do we go this way? Can we actually go this direction? Really sure if we can go this way yet. Just double check. Maybe there's something down here. I don't really know if I want to go there yet. Maybe? Let's just see where it leads. The sewers of Athens. Shit, guys. Fuck off, guys. ammo. Climb up here. Oh, there's more of them. Okay, what's this? Okay, we're good for health for a little bit there. Oh, fucking guys, man. Fuck, these guys are strong. Shit. Not quite sure if we're supposed to be over here yet. Fuck off, guys. Take him out. One. And another one. We can take another one out. Oh, now we can get him finally. Get the magic now. Fucking archers again. Thinking we can go over here. I don't quite remember if it said take the sewers. Oh fuck. Get him. Oh, we can get him. Jeez. I thought it'd be more than just a hit. Thought we were gonna gonna dodge him there. Fuck. Fuck, another guy. Oh, fuck. There we go. Go up here. Take out these damn guys first, though. Nothing there. Holy crap. Holy crap. Come on, you guys. Finally, we can take one out. Fucking guys, man. That's like the worst camera angle. Oh. Fucking archers. Guys, fuck off. Oh, that didn't fucking help with the shit. Fuck. guy or anything. Oh. Yeah, it's over here. Up. The road to Athens. Oh, this is the direction we were supposed to be in. Okay, guys. I actually think I'm going to stop right here. We'll continue to Pandora in the next one. If you haven't already, click that subscribe button and follow along. Or check out my other videos. You can also check me out on Instagram or Twitter at GruffBoss001 for more updates. And yeah, thanks again for checking out my video, and I hope you join me next time.